Did you know? Lemurs are just tiny furry crackheads. They use certain species of millipedes to get high by licking them to get a dose of a toxin, which has been shown to have psychoactive effects similar to that of LSD.